Another daily tip, I decided to make an appetizer tonight for the family. So we're going to make some buffalo chicken dip and we're going to throw it in the smoker. I just used a hand-pulled rotisserie chicken from Costco. And of course, a bunch of different dairy. 350 degrees, 1 hour. With a good stir at the 30-minute mark. Creamy goodness with a little bit of a kick. Yeah, I'm sure it doesn't suck.
This isn't the carnivore diet. This is for Callan.